very high level definition of what is an IoT system. So we can say that an IoT system consists of several IoT devices, and those are physical objects which are embedded with computer processing and communication capabilities. And that basically allows us to collect data from the environment in a very fine-grained way, and this is also due to nice advances in the area of geolocalization of devices, where now you can have a very highly precise localization of devices. But not only you can collect a lot of data from everywhere at any time, you can also control remotely those objects, which is really very interesting. So I've talked, for example, with colleagues in civil engineering, and they like the idea that when you have the infrastructures inside buildings, those can be controlled remotely. But in addition to this, we also have that some of those objects have actuation capabilities. And actuation capabilities refer to the ability of devices to change the physical space, to do actions which modify the environment. Now you can see, given this powerful capability of being remotely controlled to acquire data and to change the physical space, you can see why security and privacy are really critical, and I'll provide you some more examples. But the actuation capability also introduced the requirement to look not only at security and privacy, but also safety. And those notions, they intersect in some way, but they are different. So to give you a very simple example of the difference between security and safety, let's think about an implanted medical device. So a typical safety problem refers to make sure that the device doesn't release toxic substances which may harm the human body. That is a safety problem. A security problem means making sure that nobody can hack inside of this device, and then